Our vehicles use internal combustion engines to burn gasoline and create thermal energy. Within the engine, thermal energy is transformed to mechanical energy to make the car move. In other technologies, such as refrigerators and air conditioners, thermal energy is removed from an area in order to decrease the temperature. To access a comprehensive array of complete multimedia lessons, as well as the most up-to-date, standards-based curriculum content that's researched, proven, and teacher-approved, visit us at newpathlearning.com to create your free online learning account now. Each multimedia lesson includes animated presentations, interactive activities, virtual labs, vocabulary exercises, and standards-based assessments.